screen.
Channel 2, KPRC-TV, Houston.
Well, Houston's skyline is about to be transformed into a backdrop for the biggest laser light show ever seen in America.
4 seconds.
KRIB-TV, Houston.
Crews continued working downtown today, setting the stage for Saturday's spectacular show of lights, lasers, fireworks, and music.
3 seconds.
Now, Channel 13, Eyewitness News.
Rendezvous Houston, a laser and light show, is going to use downtown buildings as the stage.
2 seconds.
Now, as we mentioned earlier, is traffic. It is horrendous at this point. Both the Katy Freeway and the North Freeway.
We'll still bring confirmation. 1 second. Houston, we're at zero, and we're at one.
Thank you.
Good evening. I can't hear you. Okay.
Thank you.
Arturo.
Sounds good.
Why add sugar and salt?
And what?
Yes, Mr. Carrington?
Make an appointment for me with Alexis Colby.
Hey, here we are down here!
It may be a start of a Third World War.
And when you're ready, I'm sure you're going to make someone a very nice lover.
You should.
That's what I said.
Fighting for their lives.
To celebrate the 150th birthday of the Lone Star State.
Jean-Michel Jarre is rehearsing his synthesizer group on the 18th floor of an unfinished skyscraper.
Thank you.
you guys intend to go full volume tonight?
Everybody on the freeway just stopped. Police had no choice just but to close the freeway.
The most amazing sight ever viewed by the human eye.
Pardieu ici, Lyon Pardieu, Lyon Pardieu ici, Lyon Pardieu, 2 minutes d'arrêt. Correspondance pour Vienne, le péage de Roussillon, Valence, Montélimar, Avignon, départ 22h17, moitié.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Bonne nuit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Je vous envoie en mission.
I would like to dedicate this next song to my friend, the astronaut Ron McNair.
We remember Ronald McNair, who said that he learned perseverance in the cotton fields of South Carolina. His dream was to live aboard the space station, performing experiments and playing his saxophone in the weightlessness of space. Well, Ron, we will miss your saxophone, and we will build your space station. Thank you.
But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why, 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic? Why does Rice play Texas? We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
We'll be right back. Tony Lawson is in front of the stage where Jean-Michel Jarre performed tonight. Melanie, what's it like there now? It was wild earlier, I know.
Van, wild does not begin to describe it. It is a mob scene, and it has been all night. I don't know if you can even see behind me, but there is literally just a solid mass of humanity out here, and has been all night.
And now that the musical extravaganza is over, the traffic nightmare has begun. The cars now making their way down Memorial Drive, and they're making it very slowly. It will take hours to get folks out.
I hope to see you again in 150 years. Good night.